Hello friends, today we shall gain some knowledge about chemical rooting hormones and organic rooting stimulants. What is a rooting hormone? Rooting hormones are chemicals or substances that help promote fast and healthy onset of new roots. They can be either synthetic chemicals or naturally occurring or organic rooting hormones. These are available in the form of powders, liquids or gels and are important stuff in cloning process in gardening. So what is cloning process? Cloning is growing a plant from its cuttings taken from the mother plant. And one more thing you must know is that most plant cuttings will naturally produce their own rooting hormones after a short period of time. Auxins are one of the main plant hormones that aid in the creation of initial root growth. More specifically, the indole acetic acid IAA is the natural auxin found in plants that is responsible for natural root stimulations. The indole acetic acid is involved in just about every aspect of plant growth and development. Most rooting products do not contain this exact indole acetic acid, but rather a synthetic form of indole butyric acid, that is IBA, and sometimes naphthalene acetic acid NAA. These rooting hormone products come in different forms, like what I've already discussed, like powder or gel form or liquid form, each with its own advantages and disadvantages. The one you're seeing here is the rooter product that contains this indole butyric acid chemical. This I got it for really cheap, for about $250. The link to purchase is shown in the description and also at top right side of this video. Make sure you get a sealed pack product and also check the barcode, then open the cork and see whether it's sealed internally. So this contains the indole butyric acid as the rooting powder. Will share you the results of this in my future videos whenever I grow cuttings and see which one is better, whether it's the organic or inorganic one. Now coming to the organic powder, what we have been using till now is the cinnamon bark powder, which is easily available in your kitchen or grocery store. It's mainly used for its antiseptic and that is antifungal properties for propagating cuttings. Also, one more thing is honey. Honey is also another excellent product for fast rooting and has similar action to that of cinnamon powder. Then lastly, how do we use these hormones in powdered form? We have been doing these in propagating cuttings. Please watch our videos on how to grow from cuttings in the gardening playlist, gardening how-tos playlist. There are a lot of videos on this. We just dip the cutting space in this powder and then make a hole in the soil and then insert the cuttings. That's it. Well, that's in brief about rooting hormones and the organic rooting stimulants. See you in next video, friends. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.